comes again now for 2 days. It's not until late afternoon that it's cool enough for the adolescents of the Ridge Pride of Lions to play. They're pretty restless after snoozing through the heat of the day. They've got scores to settle after the last wrestling bout.